It's a brand new Christmas album, and we're really, really excited about it. It's, you get a lot of home free on it. It's crazy, it's sentimental, it's everything all at once. And, well, would it be all right with y'all if we did a song from that album?
Yeah!
Cool, cool. Now, Christmas was always a really special time for me. I guess it's a special time for everybody. It was a time when my family got to come from all over. I got to meet a lot of people I'd never met before. It was a time whenever I got to grow closer with a lot of the people in my family that meant so much to me that I got to see so rarely, all my aunts and uncles, my cousins. But there was this one person in my family that stood out above the rest. She was a light unto all of us. She taught us how to live, and she taught us how to love. And I would like to dedicate this song to her.
Grandma gambled over by a reindeer, walking over our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandma, we believe.
Well, she'd been drinking too much eggnog, and we begged her not to go. Don't go, Grandma. She forgot her medication, and she staggered out the door into the snow. Now when we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, let me tell you something. She had hoof prints on her forehead and incriminating claws marks on her back.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Ba-da-da.
Now we're all so proud of Grandpa, he's been taking this so well. See him in there watching football, starting to drink a beer with Cousin Bill. And it's not Christmas without Grandma. Families dressed in black.
Amazing grace.
And we just can't help but wonder, should we open up her gifts or send them back?
Santa, open them! Just me, I guess. Oh, gosh. Oh,
Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandma, we believe.
Now the goose is on the table, and the pudding made of fig, and the blue and silver candles that would just have matched the hair in Grandma's wig. I've warned all my friends and neighbors, better watch out for yourselves. They should never give a license. No!
Plays with hell.
And that's why Grandma got run over by a reindeer.
Come on.